What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So today we're gonna take a look at the official song of the Chainsaw Man opening. It's called Kickback, and this song is by Kenshi Yonezu. I hope I pronounced his name right. I actually know this artist because I listened to a lot of his songs recommended to me by my best friend, but I didn't know that this was also his song. So today we're gonna take a look at a video clip. We're gonna listen to the song again. It's an amazing song, by the way, and we're going to see what the video clip is all about, because the song itself sounds a little bit chaotic, and I hope that that same vibe is in this video clip, so we're going to check it out. If you guys are new to the channel, leave a like, subscribe, and don't be afraid to take a look at my Chainsaw Man reactions. Also, you can take a look at my Patreon, where I reacted to Chainsaw Man as well, and the first two episodes are completely free, so make sure to check it out and let me know what you guys think about it. But yeah, without further ado, let's jump into this reaction. Oh, I love this retro style. Oh! They sped everything up. That's really cool. Imagine pumping in the gym like that. Just keep on going. The editing in this song is so good. I really love the fact that you can really see the same style in the anime as well. Hey yo, this guy looks like a villain for some reason. Look at him training to be as strong as him. That's sick, man. Oh, I love this edit, man. I also love the retro style. Oh, they have a chainsaw as well. That's cool. Wow. Is he gonna fight him? Oh, damn. He's just ignoring him. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I think this mirrors the fact that he's in competition with himself. Oh wow. They really change the vibe of the song and the tempo, everything. I also like this classic type of way. Switch it. Oh! Oh, he did. Ooh! That was a good switch. He's just in competition with himself. Wow. I love this so much, man. The way they... Wow. Oh wow, they just turns out they were all wearing a wig. Oh, that's so sick. Switch it. Woo! I never gonna stop. I don't know what he's saying. I feels like, sounds like he's saying something like, I'm never gonna stop. Oh wow. Oh, it's not finished yet. You're in competition with yourself, boy. It's like... Oh, that's sick. Yo, this was a sick music video. This was really cool. I really loved how they switched everything up. The beginning was like really chaotic, just like the anime, and then it switched into like a more calm, a little bit calm atmosphere, and then it switched back into the chaotic, and then it revealed that it's like nothing's happening, it's like all inside his head, which is the first impression that I got from this video clip. Like, he was in competition with himself. He was just trying to outdo himself for no reason, because there's the guy wasn't even paying attention to him, and at the end it reveals there's nobody there. So that's pretty cool. And I feel like they use the same vibe that's happening in the anime. A lot of chaos, and then you got like a little calm, peace, and then it's just straight back to chaos. Really cool. Love the song, love the concept, and I love the editing, man. The retro style, amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching this. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys want me to react to any other song from this anime, let me know down in the comment section and be sure I will react to it. Thank you guys so much. See you guys in the next video. Peace.